안녕하세요. I'm your friend, Rice Power. In Korea, when making kimchi day or when there is something to celebrate, eating bossam is tradition, and bossam is always one of the popular delivery foods. Let's change the recipe and tradition. Okay, keep it music. Bossam doesn't mean only pork dish.
When we can enjoy pulled pork, kimchi, and side dish is option. At the time, we call the food bossam. To enjoy bossam, making kimchi?
But for me, I need one important side dish. Maybe many Koreans think like me. This side dish is necessary.
Even if you don't like radish, don't worry.
If I don't tell you this food is made of radish, it's difficult to recognize it. The most important thing in this recipe is getting good radish. Good radish has a lot of sweetness, usually winter radish.
I will dry everything, but if you can buy dried radish that harvested in winter, it's better to use it. It takes for a long time. See you tomorrow. Good night.
Soak dried radish in water for 10 minutes. Soaking time depends on your radish slices, usually 5 or 10 minutes.
I recommend this one so much to everybody.
It's really amazing.
There are so many different ways to boil pork. Many Koreans have their own styles.
I like a simple and classic. Grill lightly only surface of pork. I don't need a grilled pork. I need only Maillard reaction on surface. Frying garlic and green onions with remaining heat of pan can make a rich flavor.
Instead of rice wine, using soju is absolutely fine. For these sides, 40 minutes, enough.
While boiling, prepare kimchi and garlic sauce. But making like this is option. Put mumalnaengi, ready side dish, on kimchi and roll it. Radish and kimchi have a different texture. After mixing, it's much better than eating each one separately. And I can add a sweetness because of radish.
If you grind the garlic 3 hours before making sauce, the garlic's strong flavor is decreased. Using only garlic is fine,
but taste could be strong. So sometimes mixing with vegetable, like a cabbage, is nice choice. I like onion sweetness. Because of allicin in garlic, sauce could be so much spicy. So I recommend frying on pan or using microwave. In Korea, many foods are based on garlic. So there are many recipes for sauces and foods related to garlic. If you like a garlic food, check it.
Five minutes later, cutting is easier and good for shape.
When enjoying bossam, I recommend one traditional Korean alcohol.
막걸리.
I said Koreans enjoy bossam on making kimchi day or when there is something to celebrate. But these days it's also perfect food to enjoy drinking with friends or date. Bossam's pork is so much tender, so even children can enjoy it very easily.
Heaven.
And if you like vegetables, you can enjoy it like a sam.
Amazing. For Koreans, kimchi, pulled pork, makgeolli, this set is like burger, french fry, cola set. It's amazing and perfect match. This garlic sauce is so much useful when cooking Korean sandwich.
Before entering sandwich recipe,
Gambe.
I've been sick. funny to think we should know. Oh, and it's love when we've lost control. Maybe for once I can find.
In Korean sandwich recipes, there are so many different kinds of sauces. This garlic sauce goes very well with especially ketchup and butter.
Koreans like garlic so much, it's famous.
So for me, this sandwich has like a hometown feeling. In today's recipe, if you want to cook pulled pork or sandwich,
challenge, why not?But bumalengi, ready side dish, I recommend you to try it so much, even product at market. It's perfect side dish when enjoying noodle, fried rice, dumpling, many things.
See you in next video. Have a great day. Your subscription and likes give me power.